retired about 5 years ago and migrated to Silicon Valley after running the Army's Rapid Equipment Force. So I spent a lot of time both in combat and then towards the end of my career actually yanking some of the nasty problems off the battlefield and very rapidly finding solutions to them. But one of the things that I've learned in that time frame is that the technology and the adaption rate and adoption rate is quickly accelerating past our ability to first articulate a problem and recognize that it's changing, and second, to build groups of people around and have the capacity to very rapidly solve it. Probably the bane of my existence as the REF director was getting through the hordes of people and finding the best and brightest people I could put in a room very rapidly and turn out not a perfect solution, but the kind of a 70% solution.